Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Big Tiny Little here at the theater at the Welk Resort, San Diego. So why am I playing a New York song? Well, this week's Lawrence Welk Show is one of a kind, the only program ever broadcast from New York City. We did the show in the summer of 1958, and it was fun meeting some of our friends and fans on the East Coast. They didn't call it the Big Apple then, but we thought it was the musical garden of Eden. And here's the man who made the trip happen, Lawrence Welk.
Good friends, and a pleasant good evening. Nice to have you good people with us. Welcome to your Dodge dancing party. We're midway on our two-week tour, and tonight's show comes to you from the heart of New York City, the biggest, the largest city in America. We open our show with a musical salute to Manhattan. One, two. And excited girls making their first visit to the big city. The lovely Lennon Sisters sing the popular song, Sugar Moon.
In your glow, we'll then he'll be mine. Oh, sugar moon, sugar moon.
Girls, 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 little Lennon girls, may I see you for just 1 minute, please? I just found out about it, that little Kathy is celebrating her birthday, and I would like to apologize. I've been so busy after I found out about the bird, I haven't had a chance to get you a present. May I do it when I get back to Los Angeles?
Thank you.
And how about you folks here, and all you folks, the crew here at the stage have been so nice to us, you'll get a chance to sing the happy birthday song to Kathy. She's 15 years of age today. Little
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kathy. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Can I borrow her a little bit? I would like to have a birthday dance, please. Okay. Our cameras and microphones are all set to bring you Jerry, Larry, and Tiny at the Baldwins. Fellas, little dance music, please. One, and two, and... of Texas. We have been having a little trouble with the little champagne lady, Alice Lawn. We just can't seem to convince her that New York City is bigger than the Texas town. Here she is with a romantic ballad, More Than You Know.
More than you know. I find you're on my mind more than you know. Whether you're right, whether you're wrong, man of my heart, I'll string along. You need me so. I can do about it. tonight's show. More than you'll ever know.
Thank you, Alice. One of our arrangers, Joe Rizzo, has come up with an exciting samba version of an old favorite, Row, Row, Row.
That's me between Larry Hooper and Jimmy Roberts, just before we went to New York City in 1958 and stayed at the really nice Ambassador Hotel. Some of the musicians wanted to stay in their favorite old hotels on Times Square, but the boss thought we'd better stay together in an elegant place where we would behave ourselves. The show was broadcast from ABC Studios, and it was fun seeing the soap opera and other TV stars in the elevators. We had a very good time. A few years earlier, in 1956, we went to New York City for a live appearance, not a television show. It was pretty exciting, a big performance at the old Madison Square Garden for the car dealers. Afterward, we all got on a train and went to Richmond, Virginia to entertain at another big party for our sponsor, Bob Hope, Danny Thomas, Burt Parks, and Lawrence were the co-stars. Danny always had a cigar in his mouth, and he and Bob did a pretty good comedy routine, as I remember. It was almost as funny as the numbers you'll see later in this show.
Thank you. Just a few blocks from here, one of the most popular musical shows is still attracting large crowds. Larry Dean sings On the Street Where You Live from My Fair Lady. Yeah.
I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And all the towering feeling just to know somehow you are suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you live. La da 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 la da 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 la da da. Time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you live.
Thank you, Larry Dean. Very fine. What a beautiful song. Here's a bubbling melody for your dancing pleasure, and we invite all of you good people to dance to the tune. It must be true. One, and two, and... Feeney realized the life's ambition when he sang at Carnegie Hall last night. You will know why Joe scored such a personal triumph when you hear him sing now, Tell Me Tonight.
Say with those lips
Excellent. One of Broadway's greatest composers, Rudolph Immel, has written many, many beautiful songs. Dick Kessner with the Stradivarius plays Immel's haunting melody, Someday.
I always thought that Someday was a great number, but there were times in the last few years that I thought I had run out of Somedays. I was in the hospital 21 times, and that can get you down pretty fast. But here I am, and the nurses at the University of California Davis Medical Center call me the walking miracle. Thanks to them, I am. The doctors found a tumor in my esophagus, and it really looked bad until I went to UC Davis Med Center. They used a brand new non-surgical procedure on me, and then I had radiation, chemotherapy, and laser treatment. The bottom line is I survived and was even able to do the Christmas show in Escondido, which ran for 9 weeks. We old guys are pretty tough, and you know, it's great to be called a miracle at my age. Remember, I told you there was some good comedy coming up. Well, here it is, and the one in the dress is me.
Let's join Tiny Little Larry Hoover, Jack Martin, Bob Lido, and Aladdin as they get together for a lot of Yakkity Yak.
Take out the papers and the trash, or you don't get no spending cash. If you don't scrub that kitchen floor, you ain't gonna rock and roll no more.
Yakkity Yak.
back.
Don't talk back.
Just finish cleaning up your room. Let's see that dust fly with that broom. Get all that garbage out of sight. Or you don't go out Friday night.
Yakkity yak.
Don't talk back.
You just put on your coat and hat. And walk yourself to the laundromat.
Don't talk back.
Don't you give me no dirty looks. Your father's hip, he knows what cooks. Just tell your hoodlum friend outside. You ain't got time to take a ride.
Yakkity yak.
Don't talk back.
Yakkity yak.
Don't talk back.
Yakkity yak. Yakkity yak. Yakkity yak. Yakkity yak.
Yakkity yak.
Thank you. A change of tempo as Myron Floren and Buddy Merrill bring you a lively waltz called Viennese Lantern. One. For that fine dance. Myron Floren puts aside the accordion to take over another role. Myron conducts the orchestra in a concert medley of Stephen Foster songs. Thank you.
When I was just getting started on the show, I was pretty green, but I had a lot of confidence and wanted to learn fast. One day, Frank Scott wrote a fairly difficult arrangement of Just One of Those Things, and I started to struggle through it. So Lawrence said, "Frank, show Tiny how to play it." Well, Frank couldn't play it either. Now that's a challenge I couldn't resist. I took it home and finally figured it out. Later, Frank and I recorded a lot of songs together, including that one, which is on this album called Keyboard Capers. Here's the song, and thanks for the arrangement, Frank.
Thank you.
the most popular polka of all time. Larry Hooper and the boys, Roll Out the Barrel.
Barrel, we'll have the barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run. Say boom to rarrel, ring out a song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll a barrel, for the gang's all here. Ba-ba-bum-bum.
Roll out the barrel, we'll have the barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run. Sing, boom, torero, ring out the song of the cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel, for the gang's all here. Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun.
Let me in, Joe.
We've got the blues on the run.
Come on, Rocky.
Guerrero, bring out the song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel for the gang all day.
Come on, put me down. Jack Emmel of Indiana will probably bring back many memories of Pat Rooney's unique dancing style, the tunes New York's own Sidewalks of New York and the Bowery.
Jack?
New Yorker, talented Aladdin, brings us a popular song from the Italian hit parade titled Volare.
Volare, oh, cantare, oh,
nel blu, dipinto di blu, felice stare lassù. E volavo, volavo felice, più in alto del sole, col cade giù, mentre il mondo portava, sentivo che stavo con te. Ma la musica dolce suonava soltanto per me. Volare, oh, oh, oh. Cantare, oh, oh, oh. Nel blu, dipinto di blu, felice stare lassù. My happy heart sings, your love has given me wings. Felice stare lassù, nel blu, dipinto di blu. Tutti dipinto di blu.
That's one of the songs I'll be playing at the Sacramento Jazz Jubilee this year, which I've been doing since 1983. It's a lot of fun, and I always see lots of old friends and young friends too. About 120 bands come from all over the world, including faraway places like Russia, Guatemala, and Australia. One of the best parts of the Jubilee is the Pianorama, where 20 of the best piano players are asked to entertain. I'm grateful to be one of them again this year, and I feel honored to be on the same bill with guys like Dick Hyman, John Sheridan. I want to read you something that was written about me in the Sacramento Jazz Magazine. It says, Tiny graduated from the Lawrence Welk Show on TV. Welk didn't allow for mistakes, and that's how he developed that monster left hand. Hey, what's wrong with this right hand? Judge for yourself. I'm coming up next.
And let's continue the Dodge Dancing Party, this time with Big Tiny Little Junior, the Maple Leaf Rag. Canadian Maurice Pearson would like to sing for you a very beautiful song, Galloway Bay. If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise. Galway Bay,
just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, and the women in the meadow making hay, and to sit beside a turf fire in the cabin and watch the barefoot goslings at their play. For the breeze is blowing o'er the sea from Ireland, a perfume by the heather as they blow. And the women in the uplands are digging prey, a language that those strangers do not know. For the strangers came and tried to teach us their way. Oh, they scorned us just for being what we are. But they might as well go chasing after moonbeams. Or light a penny candle from a star. And if there is going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I am sure there's going to be, I will ask my God.
And on this personal appearance tour we're making at this time, we found out that Pete Fountain is extremely popular with his Stixieland band. The boys swing out with That's a Plenty. Are you ready? One, two, and... The first song, Swinging Down the Lane. Gentlemen, one.
to leave you now.
Oh, Dad, a happy time, happy time, happy time. Oh, Dad, a happy time.
Dodge had a good time, too.
Good night, lady.
Good night, gentlemen.
So long, everyone. It's time to leave you.
From New York City.
I don't shuffle off to Buffalo too often these days, but I have my own four-piece band and I play a lot of dates in California and Nevada, where I live. My drummer is a great guy I've known for 20 years, Hal Little, and my friend Willie Kiefer plays the guitar, bass, and banjo. I have a girl singer named Christy Reed, and she plays the clarinet and the sax too, a very talented lady. We have a lot of fun, and I hope you'll stop in and see us some night. We'll be looking for you. Thanks, and so long for now.